Kobo to Obasohan, coming off that triple-double. Around an Epps screen. Now goes up strong. Got the basket and the foul. The deuce. Take that back. He made one out of two there to tie it up at 33. Here's Obasohan. Crossover into the lane. Off the backboard and in with Retin Obasohan on the runner. Retin brings it ahead. He's got seven early points. Now wants more. And he'll get another deuce. Pulling on the floor was that he was behind the line. And a five-point Clippers lead. Obasohan through the lane, split the defense, and finished. That is danger, as he's got 15 first-half points already. Now here's Obasohan answering, as again it's with a chance to tie or take the lead. Retin into the lane, left-hand scoop is good off the window for Retin Obasohan. Seventh on the night, half of his average. Now he loses the handle, stolen away by Obasohan, and a little showtime for Retin at the rim. Here's another look. Took it right away. And then elevated. And the finish. Five and a half to go. This is Miles. It's bumped by LeConte and hands it to Obasohan. Penetrates, hangs, and hits over Brandon Fields. The final score not likely to reflect what this game was like here tonight at the Finley Toyota Center. Obasohan able to bank it in with the foul. He's not done. 27 on the night. Supersized double-double tonight. Here's a steal from Akobo. Unofficially 40 points and 19 rebounds for Delgado as Obasohan spins one in. And he goes over 30 points on the night.